It's Jay okay. versus Bart.
It is Bart.
All right. This is going to be good.
So MHJ's traditionally red hat, Bark is
yep.
naked.
The Kuro hat.
So,
gotta avenge my retired friend. And Mark going in. Oh, the jab grab by MHJ. Oh, very nice. Was that a pivot up tilt? Oh, the zip zaps. All right.
MHJ's zip zaps are very good. You'll see him use them as an escape option, as a way to continue combos. Like he does like the double where you just slide all the way across Dreamland.
Yeah.
His recovery's pretty good.
Oh, the nooch with the up tilt. Another one, back air. That should be it. Great job by MHJ. Yeah,
MHJ's a very good player. I'm surprised he didn't go for the grab there. He had the time.
Yeah. Bark, down air.
Bark knows his way around the people.
Bark just can't seem to, you know, nail MHJ down. He's just escaping everywhere. He does get a grab.
Yeah, both of these dudes love the dinner.
Oh, there we go. Chrome. All right. Oh,
he uses the invincibility just right through it.
Yep. Just back here.
Oh,
just a raw forward smash.
Oh,
Bark is in the
lead. For the ledge jabs. Bark tried to go for that slick recovery and just dropped down the ledge.
Yeah.
It's one I actually see Bark do a lot. He really likes that one as a good fake job. You start to expect him right to go or to break the ledge. When you go right above it, they're gonna try and cover the ledge, and then you have the time to drop down onto it. It's definitely a tricky one.
Now they're at even stocks. Oh, Kronk! Kronk! Oh!
Hey, what's that? 3 out of 4 hits?
Oh. Party SDs.
SD. Ooh. That makes it constant.
That's my favorite combo. Kronk to SD.
It's a true combo?
Yep. Even works on J version. Oh, could have gotten the grab there.
Oh!
Whoa!
Oh.
Nope, just catches.
Mark just calls him out. Knows exactly where he's going.
Now the last stock.
Let's see if this SD is going to cost Bark.
Oh, just hitting the forward air. And just this Bark just weaving in and out of MHJ's attacks.
A bear.
Oh.
SDs for everyone. This game's winner is. Not a great look for either one of them. Tighten it up here. Game two. Free for
all. Bark with the switch. Oh, nope. Just going straight back in.
3, 2, 1. I mean, she's good. I think he can take a Bark secondary. So Bark's going to have to stick to his guns here if he wants to beat that MHJ.
Up. Up tilts.
See that DI? He was like starting to get out of that.
Yeah, but it just wasn't enough and he got the combo. Oh, just calling out with the down air, leading to a combo. Reading the roll, just seeing the up tilt. Oh, very nice. Just not letting him breathe. Oh, the Baltimore edge guard!
Mark doing him dirty right now.
Legendary.
I mean, she's gonna be a little less aggressive here. No, that's
forward
not
tilt.
Everyone's favorite. If he wants to win, he's gonna have to stop walking right into Bark.
Oh! Did you see that? The zip zap and just.
He knew. He knew exactly where he was gonna go with it. He just stopped it. Right in his place.
Oh, tried
Ooh.
To go for the.
Up and over.
The forward smash.
I like the concept. Neutral B on the ledge. Make the ledge a hitbox. Set up an edge guarding opportunity.
And the Ooh. Back. Yep.
That's what I was talking about right there. He got over there with the up B. Popped right up with the up tilt. It's a good way to get that kill. Definitely cool looking, that's for sure.
Up. Thunder.
Yep.
There we go.
Ow.
Nice actually think he was gonna get the start KO even if he didn't thunder.
Yeah, he was at a good percent. That might kill him without it.
Uh-oh. Oh. Mark oh! Oh, the crunk! Up tilt. Oh, tries to get it again, but he was rolling, so he got the invisibility frames. Oh, another back air.
Okay,
SD Bark. Just for fun.
Mark's spotting him a stop. Says, hey, don't get three stop, guy. The MH just bailed on that situation. He knew it wasn't great. He just decided to leave. Smart move. Oh,
oh there we go.
Backer's gonna do it.
Bark right. Takes it.
Bark over MHJ. This is